All right, the words of Paul Orndorff, Mr. Wonderful, the man who's going to be meeting Tito Santana for the Intercontinental title.
Making their way. What a tandem this is. Rowdy, Piper to our left, to our right. Look at the profile of Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. And they're having quite a chant, making their way into the ring. Orndorff now being greeted by this capacity crowd in something less than an affectionate way. Let's pick up some commentary. Some of the comments as Mr. Orndorff making his way to the ring. Certainly, well, yes, that says it all. When the fans get on Mr. Orndorff's case and begin to chant in unison, Paula, it really bucks him.
In a recent interview, I conducted with Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff, just a sliver of the tongue, I happen to say Paula, and I verbally paid dearly for it. I got pressed down like you would not believe, Vince.
I'm sure of that. He does not like to be referred to as Paula at all. And certainly shows no feminine characteristics, that's for sure. This man is really put together. One of the toughest hombres in the World Wrestling Federation today. Orndorff certainly taking his time and locking up with Mr. Lombardi.
The World Wrestling Federation continues its trek in the month of May. On Monday, May 14th, this Monday night, in Staten Island at the Wagner College Gymnasium, you'll see Rocky Johnson and the Wild Samoans on the card. On Tuesday, May 15th, in Brooklyn, New York, at the Sheepshead Bay High School Gym, Superfly Jimmy Snuka will top the bill. And this Wednesday night, in Lacey Township, New Jersey, at the Lacey Township High School Gym, Tony Atlas, Mr. USA, and Greg the Hammer Valentine.
Lombardi winding up Paul Orndorff. And Lombardi looking on, of course, Roddy Piper.
Step over on that wrist with the extended arm. Steve Lombardi may have been apprehensive, and that's probably one of the reasons that apprehension was totally justified.
Another forearm to the head of Paul Orndorff. All legal maneuvers. Lombardi with a clinch fist downstairs and again. A rick of the face by the alleged and certainly self-professed Mr. Wonderful. The chant begins to build. Lombardi whips to the rope. Orndorff sets him back. No! Tries to get him over. Oh, my. Sunset flip attempt on the part of Steve Lombardi. Orndorff, just a little too much for him, at least at this juncture. Drives the knee to the back of the head.
Well, Lombardi giving it a very good effort.
Come on! What an impact as Orndorff throws the elbow into... Again, here it comes! Wow! Capacity crowd certainly can almost feel the effect of the elbow smash by Paul Orndorff. Lombardi on his feet, assisted by Paul Orndorff. Reversal by Lombardi comes in. A little too slow on the mark, and Orndorff is really a master in the squared circle at this moment.
Vince McMahon, did you see where that knee connected initially in the corner? Right to the head. Orndorff, a very smart, very intelligent, a very articulate wrestler.
Comments of Mr. Piper, manager extraordinaire in himself. Oh, no! Orndorff had Lombardi up, I thought perhaps going for the suplex, but no, drove him down face first to the canvas. And Orndorff, obviously, very clearly, is attempting to teach Mr. Lombardi a lesson he will never forget.
Face lock. Paul
Harrison.
Boy, is he cutting a swath through the World Wrestling Federation.
What a machine. Paul Orndorff.
He's on a roll. You've got to question the tactics, but Vince, like him or not, success, bottom line, he has arrived.
So is, well, no doubt he has arrived for sure. Piper, very proud of Mr. Wonderful, Paul Orndorff. Mr. Piper, perhaps.
Look at that. Small package upset right now. An upset almost in the making a moment ago, and it looks like Orndorff is really taking exception.
Lombardi paying the price into the ropes. Jarring elbow. An absolutely rock Lombardi, followed by a flying knee drop with the assist of the ropes into the midsection of the native from Brooklyn, New York.
Off the rope now, and there, the clothesline. And Lombardi suffering a bit more now, without a doubt.
You could hang him out to dry after that one. If he gets up, I would be surprised.
Orndorff helps Lombardi up. Now he's going to do a lot more down. Pile driver.
That one should be far. They should throw it out.
Yes, no doubt. Paul Orndorff has made his point.
Still making his point.
Yes, he is. I'm going to count to 100 by now. It's all right, Mr. Orndorff. You've won the match, as if he didn't know it.
Orndorff with a victory. Rowdy Roddy Piper, himself, one of the top wrestlers.